rumors of low ratings, unhealthy food, and missing ingredients are the reasons for her downward spiral. TMZ was the first on the scene when Paula's replacement, Miss Anjé, was found by the Food Network. You may know Anjé from your pancake mix. She's Miss Aunt Jemima, a.k.a. Miss Anjé, a.k.a. Put Some Syrup On It.
Stop Broadway. And don't forget to put some syrup on your life.